We are having this session on shifting treatment paradigm in management of chronic lymphocytic leukemia. We know CLL is generally regarded morphologically and immunophenotypically as a homogeneous disease entity. However, the clinical outcome of CLL is very variable, partly reflecting the existence of two main disease subtypes defined by the mutational status of the variable region of the immunoglobulin genes, known as IGHV unmutated and IGHV mutated CLL types. So the IGHV M mutated subtype of CLL is traditionally associated with good prognosis, and the other one, IGHV unmutated subtype, is associated with poor prognosis, most likely due to the differences in the underlying genetic lesions, degree of clonal evolution, epigenetic changes, activated signaling pathways, and the interaction with the microenvironment within lymph nodes or in the bone marrow. There has been a continuous improvement in our understanding of molecular pathobiology of CLL over the years. Similarly, the treatment scenario has also ranged from the current standard first-line therapy for fit and younger patients with CLL with the fludarabin plus cyclophosphamide and with addition of CD20 specific antibody and so on. And then lately we have novel drugs targeting B cell receptor, BCR signaling, such as the ibrutinib and the inhibitor of PI3K catalytic subunit delta, the idelalisib. And then now we have the new kid on the block, ACAR ibrutinib, which has emerged on the scene. And this is a novel, more selective, irreversible inhibitor of BTK and has achieved dramatic responses in patients with relapsed CLL. So this evening's program will provide us updates about the current status of CLL treatment globally, which will be presented by Dr. Hari Menon. Highlights of CLL management in Indian context by Dr. Sanjeev. Then real-world experience with the ACAL ibrutinib in management treatment of live CLL by Dr. John Pagel. Then clinical world experience with ACAL ibrutinib in management of relapsed refractory CLL by Professor Paolo Ghia. Then we have the important panel discussion. Finally, words of wisdom and take-home message by none other than Dr. S.H. Advani. So on behalf of myself and my fellow program director, Dr. Dharma Chaudhary, and the sponsor of this program, AstraZeneca, I welcome the international and Indian speakers, chairpersons, panelists, and all the online participants to this program. With the COVID-19 pandemic around these days, we are also grappling with a sort of pandemic of webinars too. However, CLL is not a very frequently discussed topic. And today's program being quite unique, I do hope that you all will enjoy and benefit from the academic deliberations this evening.